Hi YouTubers, Corsa D wing mirror today. After some little stroke, decided to snap 14 of them off in Plymouth. So, back over now. Okay, so, door card off. Yeah, there's your door card, relatively simple. Couple of screws on it, a screw on the back, couple of screws underneath, one screw hidden behind there, pop that one off. Pop the trim off. Pop the trim off here, this one lives on here. All I did with that one is just put my fingernail under it actually. Put my fingernail under here, prized it apart, popped out the two clips there, and then give it a wiggle to pull the back clip out. Okay, so that one goes off. Pop out the thingy by just pushing on one end and then push on the other, that pops out. That gives you a way of getting to the screw. Okay, now when it comes to this, you have a wing mirror here. I know it's a black one, this is a blue car. Little tiny one, pick out the latch on the hook or your nail. You've got a rubbery grommet on there, obviously for soundproofing and everything else that lives here. The purple wire is my add-on, which I'll show you in a minute. But it's a bit of a pain in the ass to get this out. Now what I did is tape a piece of wire on there. Obviously you've got it here hanging onto that one, so take your piece of wire through and then pull it through. But what you might want to do is push this block here lower with a pusher or something. I just used my finger and shook it a bit, but push it down and then up rather than trying to just pull it up straight through. So it has to go down and then up, and then of course you're left with your wires here, okay, which you can then undo from here, tape to your new one and pull it through, and it's just held in by a big torx. Now the problem with them is to get to the big torx you have to take this cover off. Now invariably you're going to break this piece off it. There's a hook on there, you probably break it off, but you just have to solder it back on, plastic solder it with a soldering iron when you get it back on. But I doubt whether you might be able to pull the clips off here, pull those clips off and get enough space in to get a small torx and a spanner or something in there, a little quarter drive or something. But to be honest, mine broke so easy, it was just, oh well, once it's broke it's off. And it's not, this one broke as well getting it off, but it seems to have held itself on okay, so you might get away with it. So there you go, Corsa D, and obviously yeah, put it back together, put the clip in, put the grommet in, and away you go. All right, cheers everyone.